What is going on, guys? My name is Chris, and I'm here with another off-season review. After reading the comments on my last video, it was pretty clear that quite a few Seattle Seahawks fans watch my videos. So here you go. Alright, so let's start out with free agency, where the Seattle Seahawks signed quarterback Matt Flynn from the Green Bay Packers and traded a 2013 undisclosed conditional draft choice to Tampa Bay for tight end Kellen Winslow. If you're a Seattle Seahawks fan right now, you gotta be a little concerned about Matt Flynn. He's only played two games in the NFL, be it that both of them were very, very good. You know, it's only two games, and he was playing with the Green Bay Packers wide receiving core, which is absolutely phenomenal right now. And, you know, taking him from that and putting him in Seattle, and I'm not saying Seattle doesn't have good receivers, it's just right now they don't really stack up the Green Bay's. So, Matt Flynn, I think, will be a good quarterback. I'm not sure, you know, how good, because, you know, like I've said, only two games really to go off of. And, you know, those two games are really impressive. And if he can play like that in Seattle, then you guys got a franchise quarterback on your hands. As far as Kellen Winslow goes, he didn't have a very productive year last year, but he has been productive in the past. So I definitely see this as a good pickup. And, you know, I think the Seattle Seahawks came out of free agency doing pretty well for themselves. You know, they re-signed Marshawn Lynch. You know, they picked up Matt Flynn and Kellen Winslow. A couple of other guys, you know, but they're mostly like depth guys. They're not, you know, day one starters. You know, we'll see how that turns out. But they did pretty well for themselves here in free agency. So, yeah, I have to say good job to the Seattle Seahawks. But let's move on to the draft now. In the 2012 draft, the Seattle Seahawks shocked everybody and drafted defensive end Bruce Irvin in the first round, which nobody was expecting, but I think he will be a very solid defensive end. He looks like a beast on tape, but, you know, time will tell. In the second round, they took outside linebacker Bobby Wagner, who, to me, also looks very, very good. So I have to give the Seattle Seahawks a B+. They did very well for themselves in this offseason. But that's it for me, guys. Be sure to check out my Twitter, at @ChrisGMutt. Leave a comment, tell me which team you want to see next, and I'll see you guys next time. And one more thing before I go, I uploaded the offseason review for the Dallas Cowboys on TGN Sports, so click the link and go check that out. Thanks, guys.